Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So I went to the train, I pick up money from the bank, and then I moved to this location. It's a Templar Hunt, suggested level 3. And I tried to actually do it because the additional objective is to double assassinate the, I think it's siblings, the siblings, but I did that and it fails. So what I'm going to do, I'm gonna try it now again. If it fails, it fails. I'm gonna finish this mission. If we need to redo it, we can always do it from the progress tracker. So I'm just gonna try. So locate the targets, you see the targets, double assassinate the targets. So I go here, I go here, I go here, and I go here.
And who do you serve?
Okay, I don't know why he doesn't highlight, but he will return and then I can jump on both of them to double assassinate, but somehow it didn't count last time. So we'll see what's gonna happen now. If it doesn't count, it doesn't count. And we're gonna finish the mission. Just damn it. Yeah, both are red. Kill him, kill her. Double air assassinate. Did it fail? I didn't even notice. But I'm gonna escape the area. See what's gonna happen. Come anonymous. Sure. Yeah, now it counted. I don't know. I did that last time. It didn't count. Yeah, no worries. Unqualified success. Sweet. So, yeah, it's awesome that it worked when, now when I was recording. And it took me 2 minutes when last time it was 17 minutes of me trying to finish this with the double assassination. So I'm gonna pick up those things. Silk. I imagine it's somewhere on top. Maybe not. Oh, there is, yeah. Okay. And there is another chest somewhere there. Where are your chests? At the bottom. Sweet. Go down, go down. And we got trophy, that's always awesome. Okay, where is it? In between those. That's it. Okay, so we're moving towards this bounty hunt. I don't remember what's that all about, but is it to kidnap a guy? I think so, it might be it. Okay, I don't wanna get in when everybody see me. The bounty hunt, okay. Alright. Bring back target alive. Yeah, that's it. But bring back target alive, but it means I can kill those dudes. Where is it? Where is that helix thingy? No. I just wanted to do the zipline thingy. Okay, punish. Can you turn there? There he is. Bring back target alive. Kidnap. Any other guys? Yeah, some. But he's next to the dude. How? And there is a police as well. How to kidnap him without the guy next to him seeing me? Might be a bit tricky. They don't move. What the hell? Isn't that weird? How can I kidnap him when the guy stands next to him? Okay, let's see. I have knives as well. No, wrong button. Wrong Assassin's Creed game. Basically. Can I get his head? No. Okay, I can do that, although I don't know if that's a good idea with the police being here and all. Headshot. Okay. Okay, why he pushes a policeman? I don't know. Come in here and you'll leave in a sec. Perfect, another headshot. Okay. Should be easy peasy now. I hope. Okay, he's checking the thingy, okay. Good, I'm not there yet. Okay, I don't wanna kill the policeman. The policeman move away. Get back to his patrol. That would be awesome. Messes up everything again in this mission. Alright, just go away, policeman. Just get back to your patrol. I guess I need to kill him. I didn't want to. But I had to. So now he's gonna check. He's gonna get back to check his bodies. And when he's checking his bodies,
I recommend you stop struggling.
What's going on?
Be quiet.
Be quiet,
settle
bro.
Down.
What do you think you're doing? Unhand me!
The coppers would like a word, Mr. Butler.
You must have the wrong man. I'm innocent. I know people in high places. You won't keep me for long. Get me out of here!
Alright.
On you go now.
Sorry, bro, I need to turn. Sweet! I had to kill a policeman, but it was worth it.
Who's a good horse? You are.
Boom. Job done.
Feeling a little entitled, was he?
Frederick Alberin. Oh, got a new pistol. And next reward, gunslinger coat, okay. Thieftaker, another trophy, sweet. Very nice. Oh, we are so close to this mission that we have to go and do it. Okay, let's check the pistol. Is it better? Definitely better. Definitely better. Quick shot accuracy, clip size. Ooh. Boom. You like it. Where is that? There's a child liberation in there as well. Where is it? No, I don't want to go for child liberation. I just want to find. Why am I not seeing it? Oh, it's there. Oh, it is. It is child liberation that I need to do. Okay. Child liberation is job for Evie.
Allow me.
Okay, skill points currently available. Really? No, it's just one skill point. Alright. Okay. So. Warning, entering difficult area. It's at level 4. Didn't it? I thought that's what it was. I know one thing about this area, about these missions. The three children, the additional task. Oh, sorry, do not trigger the alarm. They don't have to be done for these missions. There is no. The trophy doesn't require you to do it. So. Okay, will be a nice way to enter.
Motivation?
No, I cannot enter through this.
How's that?
Where's the. Okay, it seems like there's no entry point that high. There it is on this side. Okay. Okay, go to sneaky sneaky mode. That was close. Okay, what happened to her?
We need some real authority.
Okay, she's coming. What's up, girl? No. That's fine. Okay. Whoa, he's on this level. So I definitely cannot approach that guy there.
Pick up the base, or it's a night under the docks.
All right, there's another dude on this level. Shit, he's looking this way. No, 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 no. Oh, he heard it. Okay. I thought he was too far away, but... Yep. Okay. I wanted to jump on.
A little nip in the ankles might do you some good.
Never go. Next time.
Okay. Children. Do we want to? Well, it says free all children, so.
Work faster, or one of you gets a lashing.
They're on the same level. Will he see me though? Probably not.
Blooming king!
Look sharp. I will be back.
Thank you. Please help me.
There is a police there. And they're using children. The other guy outside? Yeah.
I'll be right back.
Boom.
Thanks for the help, lady.
Job done. Claire. What we got? Patchwork thief belt. Patchwork cloak is the next one, okay. Sweet. Ooh, a lot of chests in here. Thief belt. I'm gonna check it in a sec. Second floor, both of them. Seems like kinda took over. And the difference is we're not using children. Alright, cool. And there is a helix glitch somewhere here. That's all that matters. Alright. Capes. Oh, the guy. The Jacob can use belts. Okay, 2 skill points again. So, I like this one. What was it? Enemy to near death, your next attack against different opponent automatic in the near death state. Very useful. Yeah, let's take that. Seems like fun. And inventory belts. It's this one. Ooh, yes, please. Definitely worth doing those missions, like just for the item rewards. You don't need to buy anything else. Another Templar hunt. Okay. We need to go there. Just because we need the zip lines for the trophy, and as well for the perks, we need assassinations. Assassinations, we're actually pretty close to getting the perk. We just need. Okay. Oh, just missed it. Jesus. How? What? Are they joking me? Oh, I just went underneath. Okay. Okay. Definitely got it. Oh. What's that all about? I don't know what I was supposed to do here, but crowd event completed, sweet. Let's vanish. No touch bugs, that's pretty close as well. To do Clark Deacons? No, we want to go for the Templar thingy. It's just behind. Say they are teasing now. Don't let targets kill more than. Oh, Jesus. Okay, where are the targets? Is that the target? Why I cannot... Just fucking jump down on her. Escape the area. Damn it! I can never do that. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Escape the area, no problem. Loyalty level 1, we got that already. Okay, there was some chests there and skill points, sweet. Oh, it's just there, damn it. I thought it was somewhere inside the house. Not sure if there is a trophy for that, but in other Assassin's Creed it was. Okay. Okay, what is this? Kill criminals, okay. You want okay, crowd event completed. I don't know how many we need to do for the trophy, but I think it's 50. It's like a lot. So. Okay, where are you? Why it's not so easy to spot? Is it in the trees? No, it should be somewhere here. Oh, it's just there. Okay, I definitely need to go higher because... And... Probably... There. No! Wow. Maybe from here somewhere? No. Maybe just jumping would be enough. Yeah, it might be. Yep. Leap of fate, that all it was. Okay. So, we wanted to do this and then move towards that thing. So, gang stronghold should be fun. There is a trophy for recruiting those guys, but what needs to happen is you need to buy the gang perks to be able to hire 5 of them. And then you hire 5 at the same time and you get the trophy. Okay, gang stronghold, what is it all about? Okay, burn blighter haste plants, free and protect capture rooks. Okay, there's a lot of them. Eliminate all blighters. Can you come in here, bro? That would help me a lot. Is that a knife? Yeah. Oh, I cannot move my... How did you see me? Oh, that's good. Come here. Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect. But the other one will see me, I guess. Shit. Jesus, I was pressing. Ah, I messed up. Okay, let's die. I just approached this from the wrong... I was hoping he will not see me. Which was stupid because he was like looking in this direction, but yeah. We're learning. I hope it won't throw me somewhere really far away. Of course it will. Yeah. What is that all about? That's just ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. Okay guys, so I'm gonna take a break in here and we're gonna start with the stronghold in the next episode and then go for that main mission. So as always, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.